didn't move. You just kept doing your attack.
Boy, that was quick!
Jesus!
And there was thunder! Boom!
And the lightning!
Boom!
Oh, shit. Shit indeed. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, mystery group. Oof. They have failed. So the brother escaped, and the sister was rescued by a band of strangers. Do I understand you? Yes, they ambushed us all. Hold your excuses. The end is all that matters. Yes, ma'am. Oh, fucking what a bitch. And your plan for recovering the siblings is... We have word that the entire group is heading this way with the brats in tow. They're coming here. Why would they do that? They may well be after this ring. It's a rare piece. We took it from the girl. It was a stroke of luck. Especially if... I'll grab the whole lot with this to bait the trap. I see. Very well. I'll give you another chance. I've business elsewhere, but I shall return once it's finished. You have until sunrise tomorrow. Do you understand? Yes. If you do not have the children when I return, my hand will deal with you the fangs of punishment. What the fuck? My hand will deal you the fangs of punishment. Remember that bear closely in your mind. It's a wizard! Oh boy. Okay, so we know that there's gonna be reinforcements. Woohoo. Oh, I gotta block those stairs. I believe they went here. Yeah, no shit. Are you really? Yeah, I fucking went through this last time. I'm not fucking doing this shit again. You guys can look it up. Let's see. Yeah, Will and Niles. Ninian. Okay. This is probably what we need for a team. Although, you need a fucking level up. You need a level up. You're good. You need a level up. Shit, you can only use a bow? Damn it. He's not a ranger, he's a fucking dipshit with a bow. Let's see. Yeah. Set. Alright, let's see. And this guy's all the way over here. That's not too bad. This is fucking small as fuck. But there'll probably be reinforcements here, here, and here. Never know. more you know. Alright. Let's see. So I can attack that guy. Attack that guy. Oh, but that archer is gonna fuck everybody up. Well, I gotta take the chances. Yeah. Says I have to defeat all enemies, so... Oh, fuck. Bitch is texting me today. Oh, I don't give a fuck to talk to you. Let's see. Oh, fuck, he's got a hand axe. Oh yeah, that crit. Here we go. Gosh, I don't know if I like that. I don't want to hit that bitch. Let's see. Well, it's best to go straight across. So, go this way. Take out that archer, that'd be great. Ooh. Let's see. How? This can't be. They should be dead. Everyone, get in there. Finish them. This is our final chance. Yeah, see? Here he is. That guy showed up. Probably gonna get worse as it progresses. They're gonna fucking... So... So that's taken care of now. So now this fucker can come here, break the fucking wall down. Cause I'm the Kool-Aid man! I'm the fucking Kool-Aid man! Oh yeah! The fucking Kool-Aid man! Dude's fucking wearing red too. Skills aren't good. Actually, I don't think he can steal it unless it's glowing green. So maybe he can. But if he does steal it, he has to be a lot higher level. So yeah, this dipshit over that way. See, he's got glow like that. Fucking monster green motherfucker. Well, thief is useless right now. Fucking making me work. See how I'm actually playing the game right now, and it hasn't bothered me to put where they want me to put them? Like, it's amazing actually being able to do what the fuck I want and not be bothered. It's so fucking amazing. Some of y'all take notes. Fuck, fuck the door. Need a healer. We'll have these guys push forward eventually. I mustn't fail. I cannot fail. The consequences are too... Thank you. give us the ring and swear us this oath. You must promise to leave these two alone.
If I have your vow, I'll spare your life.
Failure means death. What? Poison. He took his own life.
These are no common
brigands. This man was trained by a well-organized group.
What do they want with Niles of Indian?
Niles, Ninian, everything's going to be fine. Yeah, after the guy fucking kills himself. Poor guy. Ah! As long as you're with us, you'll be safe. But... you witnessed our victory, right? Yeah, the guy fucking killed himself! What the fuck kind of victory is that? With Mark's planning... and my sword, you've no worries. If we all work together, there's nothing we can't overcome. I don't care who comes after you. I'll not let you be taken. Really? Y'all! Vortex strategy. Passing through Airfan. Catalit. Lynn and her friends arrive to Kaelin. However, Kaelin is now under the rule of Lord Lundgren. Lundgren's henchmen lay in wait to assassinate Lynn. They wait for her approach and ready a special weapon. Look, Mark, the mountains seem so far away now. We've come such a long way. Lady Lindis, Mark. We can't be very far from the castle now. By my reckoning, we can reach Castle Kaelin in 2 days. If we hurry. 2 more days? Hold on, Grandfather, please. Cheer up, Lynn. If they see you looking so sad, the entire company will lose heart. Lorena, you're right. There's nothing to be gained by worrying. We just have to press onward. That's the spirit. Fucker taking shots at me. What and where did this bolt come from? They have a ballista. Lord Lundgren is getting serious. Deploying siege engines is no mean feat. What is a ballista? It's a weapon designed for long distance attacks. No shit. Only archers can use them, but they can be devastating. You must stay aground. Do not take to the air. Ballista would target you in an instant. Of course, I don't think Matthew fucking needs anything, but I will sit fucking Florina. I'm gonna have you sit this one out. Might just use be shy the entire time for this one. Yeah, we'll be short a guy, because I don't want to fucking waste all this time fucking moving units around. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Alrighty. This dipshit is within fucking range already. Okay, so... yeah, let's take that dipshit down as fast as we can. Fucking bitch! That hit. Alright, let's see. What did he say? Oh my god. And I can't go this way. I can't fucking go this way. Man, this fucking dipshit. This is so fucking annoying. Only one, but my guys are just super fucking weak. It wouldn't be a big deal if it wasn't for the fact it was such a low level area. Right. Gotta get rid of them as fast as I can. One problem at a time, you know? Alrighty. Weapon level increase. Okay. How many more shots? Okay, yeah, that's why I bought the fucking bow. He only has like three guys he can kill. Alright. Oh, that's gonna be a tough one for him, too. Gonna hit. With the sword. Because the weapon triangle is a thing. Oh fuck, why'd I move him there? He's gonna get hit by the bow. What are you curs waiting for? They're nothing but fleas. Call up for reinforcements and rush them. Oof. Oh my fucking god, he missed two? Fuck. Rough. He better miss. There we go. RNG! Let's go! Oh, fuck. Yeah. Fuck you. You're a bitch. Fuck you! You're a bitch, too! Can't fight back, you little bitch. Oh. Yeah, there we go. You fucking miss. Bitch. Oh. Oh. Man, dude, he's on his fucking Hey, man. Oh, wait. Hopefully the ballista only has, like, 5 shots on it. That'll make a difference. Alright, well, I'd say hit rating's fucking ass, dude. Take him out, he won't have the opportunity to attack. a free kill right there. Minimal damage. Oh my fucking god, dude. This guy keeps fucking missing, too. Oh, man. Fuck, he's in the danger zone right now. Only had a warp. Yep, I know the weapon triangle I was talking about earlier, you know? Child. I honestly don't get why they don't have the animation for this, why it's so hard. But anyways, alright. Unit took care of. of that sword, it fucks up my accuracy. Okay, let's send a bow at him. Curses! The ballista must have been taken. What's going on here? Somebody get that girl. Fucking Yogi Bear! Yogi Bear! I'm fighting Yogi Bear, guys! Where the fuck did Yogi Bear come from? And he's a fucking knight, too. He's one of the fucking... Yeah, he's a fucking knight. Most slowest fucking unit ever. Let's see. You're a nomad, so... And you're level 8, so... Yeah, we'll give fucking the monk level up. Lord Lundgren, I've failed you. I pray you hurry with those reinforcements you promised. Darn, that wasn't auto-level. Is it over? Yeah! Yes, I see no more enemy soldiers. Yeah, they went poof poof. I'm out. However, something is bothering me. What is it? I noticed it during the fighting. No! Our opponents. They were soldiers of Kaelin. I even recognized some of those guys we fought. I trained with many of them. And yet, they attacked us without hesitation. They're black-hearted traitors who've joined Lord Lundgren. Good riddance, I say. It also means less resistance at the castle. I hope you're right.
I'm just glad Niles and Ninian were with us.
Oh boy.
If that first shot had hit me, I might not have survived.
We are honored to have served well. We won't let you down. Oh my god. I know I'm relying on you. What's this? You dealt with the ballista too? Nicely done. Matthew, where were you during all this? I went to the village to sniff about for information. I got some interesting news for my trouble, too. Let's hear it. First, about Marquis Kalen's illness. He really is unwell. He's been abed for nigh on 3 months. Oh no, Grandfather. I heard an interesting rumor about his condition, though. People believe that someone's poisoning Marquis. He's being poisoned? And this someone, well, everyone's too afraid to mention a name. However, they say that as soon as Marquis took ill, a certain noble took control of the castle as though it were his own. I fed a hungry innkeeper spoiled and he fed me a name. Marquis of Kalen's own brother, Lord Lundgren. How can this be? How can they allow him to get away with this? Villagers know he's the one poisoning my grandfather, and yet no one raises a hand against him? Why? They are afraid and they lack proof. Whisperers of the common people means nothing. That's the truth of it. And of the Marquis' loyal retainers who might have lent credence to these rumors, there is no sign. Are you saying they've been silenced? It's a fair assumption. This is beyond believing. Worse news is yet to come. What? There's more? An imposter appeared claiming to be the Marquis's granddaughter. At least that's the story Lundgren's telling to all who listen. What does that mean? It means that people are waiting for two traitorous knights and a base-born child to appear and lay claim to Castle Kalen. But that it can't be. Traitors, us, ridiculous. He says, I'm an imposter. Don't you have anything that proves your lineage? When my mother joined the Lorca, she brought nothing of Lysia with her. Lady Marquis Arafin himself remarked at the resemblance. Lady Madeline, your face is your proof. They'll say we found a lookalike somewhere. We're seen as betrayers of our knightly vows. Our word means nothing. No, our only hope is to see Marquis Kalen himself. We must hurry, if not my grandfather must see him with my last breath.
manner of plan. Even if we set out for the castle, the troops patrolling the area will cause no end of problems. You have been branded as Oathbreakers, after all. Fucking Oathbreakers, not even Lawbreakers. Fucking Oathbreakers. I've got it. Elliewood! He seems sympathetic to our plight. He should still be in Cathalet. If we can talk to him, he might help us. Of course, a sound idea. Let's hurry. Yes, back to Cathalet. Chirp, chirp. Lynn and her friends have been branded as traitors, pretenders to the throne. Lundgren has sent word to Kaelin's neighbors, warning them of Lynn's approach. He calls for reinforcements to put an end to the imposters. If the other realms of Lycia choose to act, Lynn will never reach Kaelin. Places her faith in food and waits. And waits. A grim reunion. I have received word from Kaelin's neighbors. Laus, Tuscana, Cathalet, Tania, and Santa Ruz. They will not interfere in Kaelin's affairs. This they have promised. Elliewood, I don't know how to thank you. All I've done is convince them to remain neutral in this dispute. However, this means I cannot aid you in any way either. Will you be alright? I will win. Have to. It's the only way that I can help my grandfather. I understand. Although I cannot help you directly as a friend, I pray for your success. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Alright, everyone, let's get going. This weather is turning foul. It looks like a fog is rolling in. This is no good. If the fog thickens, we'll be blind in battle. Ooh, it's a blind battle. We cannot fucking see. We cannot let it delay us, though. Let us press on. Alrighty. Everybody's back in the game. Check map. New map. Okay. Oh, it's a paladin. That's good. That's fucking great. When the fuck can this guy use a fucking hand axe? I don't remember fucking paladins using axes. What the fuck? Alright. Ooh. Okay, so we got a sword master. That's not good. Okay, so it doesn't have a killing edge. That's good. There's obviously going to be reinforcements. But the question is, where? There's got to be reinforcements. There's no way in hell that there's only four fucking units and then a fucking paladin. Alright. So... yeah... alright, so, yeah, we'll put Kent up front, Insane in the back, put you here,